Oh, you staying in the cab?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Who we waiting on?
Nobody.
Oh, okay.
We meet at 8:60
right now.
So what we got to do? Stay right here?
Who we waiting on? Who?
A lady, sister.
A who?
A lady, sister. Everyone.
Oh. You paying for the cab?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So where you got to go back home?
Yeah, I'm going home.
Right now?
Mm-hmm.
You ain't going to get out?
Mm-hmm.
So why you come up here?
Because
it's me. Huh?
It's me. It's
me. Oh, so you just called a cab and don't want to get out?
Mm-hmm.
You sure you're going to be all right? You going to go to a hospital?
No, I'm going to be good.
Oh. Hey, what's up, man? You can't ride?
What?
So when you want to go back home?
Taylor Avenue.
What avenue?
Taylor.
Mm-hmm. Where that's at?
Oh, boy, it's awful. Off of Red Belt.
Huh?
It's off of Red Belt.
Red Belt?
Mm-hmm.
Where is that? Off of Red Belt. Where Red Belt at? Is it Maryland?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
You seen my girl?
No, I ain't see your girl. You want me to call her? You ain't got no, you already got a girlfriend. She got a boyfriend there.
I don't have no girlfriend.
She got a boyfriend. You want me to call her?
Yeah, let me say how you doing.
No. How you?
I ain't food doing.
See, you know where she work at.
Where?
You don't know? You need to go see her. I got my customer. See?
I don't know where she at.
Oh, I can't tell you where she at. I'm not supposed to tell you, but I thought you knew. All right.
Mm-hmm.
So, miss, where you want me to take you at now? Well, I got to go back to the cab company. So, where you want to go? The meter is 980. You got 980 on you? Let me see. But I don't want to just ride you around and don't get paid. You know what I mean? I mean, I can ride you around all day if you want to. You just want to get out the house?
Yeah, I want to get away.
Huh?
Yeah, I want to get away.
Oh, all right. Well, just pay me this 980 first, and then I'll take you somewhere else if you want to go.
Okay.
So let me get the 980 from you. And then if you want to go somewhere else, I'll take you. I just don't want to get stuck without getting paid. You know what I mean? I got change if we need change. All right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let me get the 980 first. You ain't got it?
Mm-hmm, I got it.
Let me get it. Let me get paid for the first ride.
$980.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's not, that's just paper.
Come on, good man, good.
You got any money on you?
Mm-hmm.
Where your money at? All right, just pay me $980. That's $2.
Mm-hmm.
That's two. All right, you got to get $7 more. There's your money right there.
Okay.
You need $7 more. It's only two.
Okay.
You need $7 more. Because I got to go to the cab company. You need $7 more. You got $7 more?
Mm-mm.
So you got to pay me $7 more.
Yeah, not good ones.
You gotta pay me $7 more. This is only $2.
Okay.
But where your $7 at? Just $7 more. I can't ride me around and don't get paid. So you gotta pay me $7 more. You got it on you?
Not yet.
Well, where you? You gotta go to the hospital then.
Mm-hmm.
If you don't pay me, I can't ride you around. So what you gotta do?
I gotta go to the light.
Huh?
I gotta go to the stop sign.
What's the stop sign? This Giant. You gotta call another cab. You got $7 more? Give me $7 more. All right, so that's four. Three more.
Okay.
$3 more. Give me $3 more. $3 more. Come on, right there, $3 more. Three more. All right, that's one, two, one more, and you're good. One more, and you're good. One more dollar. One more dollar. All right, man, we're good to go. We're good to go. All right, good to go. Now, where you got to go at now? Where?
Every corner.
Every corner. I can't take you to every corner, miss. I can't take you to every corner. I'm paid now. You're going to have to call another cab.
Okay.
Unless you want me to take you back home. You want me to take you back home? It's going to be $7 more. You going to pay $7 more to go home?
Yeah.
All right. All right, folks. Have a great day.